Now, who doesn't love a bargain? Speaking of cash, take, for example, those large discount chemists where you can get skincare, vitamins and aspirin for amazing prices and your prescription for free.
One of them has arrived in New Plymouth and it's no doubt got many people jumping for joy. But a long-time local pharmacist says those bargains may end up costing him dearly.
Bruce Gilmore looks fit as a fiddle. You wouldn't know he'd recently had a mammoth operation.
Dickie Ticker.
He now has a daily routine.
There we are, my darling.
Oh, thank you. Have you taken your pill?
I have indeed, thank you.
Bruce gets his prescriptions filled here, where he reckons a spoonful of sugar helps his medicine go down.
G'day, Bruce. How are you?
Full of fun. Full of friendship, but fully professional.
So this is a new pack here. As you can see, there's been a change to your medication there. Right. So
there's been a chemist in this spot since the 1950s. In charge for the past 6 years, pharmacist David Fabish says he dispenses more than just medicine.
Hello, how are you?
Get to know people. People are in here daily, weekly, monthly, and you get to know them over the years, so it's like one big family.
Hey, Dr. Singh, how are you?
But lately, David's been feeling like that family might be under threat with the arrival of some irresistible competition. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Part of the intense attraction, free prescriptions. It set off alarm bells for David, who says customers are left with the impression he charges for prescriptions so he can pocket that fee himself.
The government tax, which is the $5, whether you as a pharmacy decide to charge that to the patient or absorb that cost, you still have to pay that cost to the government. That includes these discounters. They offset it against the turnover, basically, which is volume, which, you know, us smaller guys can't do.
Pharmacies like this one have done plenty of diversifying over the years.
We have to diversify so we can sort of keep viable.
They've become gift shops, post shops, and in this case, a fashion shop too.
Snug.
Someone having a birthday?
But Bargain Chemist says as a 100% New Zealand-owned store, that's simply what they're doing too. That they aim to provide accessible healthcare to all Kiwis without the barrier of cost. Back at Vogeltown, David hopes people keep coming.
Support local because we support you. We're just here to look after everyone in the community. If you don't look after us, you'll see the style of pharmacy disappearing. At the end of the day, the big loser's the community.
He's definitely got the support of Bruce.
Thanks, Bruce.
Thank you, David. All the best. Absolutely marvellous.
Who sometimes gets his prescription delivered by QB.
You don't get that in the big boys.
And while he agrees there's a time and place for all types of business,
they will not receive my time or get my place.
And just one more word from the Bargain Chemist. Its director, Peter Shinoda, says he often has patients asking which item on the prescription is the most important because they can only afford one of the three medicines prescribed. And he says that's why they offer free prescriptions, because they don't want people to have to make that choice.
Yeah, it's a problem actually across a lot of retail across the whole of New Zealand. It's been happening for a wee while now.
The big players, the small players, it's tough.
Mm-hmm.